Your daughter's in a lot of trouble, Mrs. Trumbull.
So we need you to tell us where Rose is.
Were you at all aware that your daughter was going to get married?
Oh, that Rose. She's such a silly little girl. She'd do anything for her daddy.
Daddy?
My ex. He's been in and out of jail all her life. 2 days ago, he got himself sentenced to 25 to life. He goes away tomorrow. He told Rose that all he wants before he goes away is to see her get married.
And Rose wants to make him happy.
Have you ever been married, Detective Walsh?
No, ma'am.
Wedding night can be quite memorable.
Listen, we know that Rose dated a lot of guys, but was there anyone in particular that she would want to marry?
Rose? That girl, she's been using men all her life. I don't know where she got it from.
Do you know where she is?
She was here about an hour ago. She came in wanting one of my old wedding dresses.
Yeah, so the wedding's still on?
Tonight.
I guess now my question is, do you know who the groom is?
Okay, everybody, listen up. We got a possible on our stick-up team. Looks like there's gonna be a wedding tonight, so I want everybody bright and shiny.
There's not a lot of places to get married in New York after dark, but we found four.